Hello everyone, this is Lily and welcome to my music class. Today we're going to talk about the rhyming songs. First, let's review one of the songs that we know when we were a child. And let's listen to the song called Rain, Rain, Go Away. And I hope this can bring back some of the memory of our childhood.
Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Daddy wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Okay, let's stop here. And now, try to sing the song along and pay attention to the last word of each phrase and discuss what you find. So here is the lyric on the board. It says, rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Little Betty wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Now read the last word. Away, day, play, and away. Do you found something that is interesting? They have the same vowels. They sound the same, like away, day, and play. So for the words that rhyme, they end the same. So for those words like day, play, away, they sound the same. So they are rhyming words. Now let's play some other songs with rhyming words. Another one that we all know, it's Down by the Bay. Now listen to the song and pay more attention to what the mother will say. Stop here for a while. Let's see. So back to our slideshow. Here we have one of the example of what mother will say. Did you ever see a goose kissing a moose down by the bay? What do you find? Are the highlighted words rhyming words? Goose and moose, they sound the same, so they are rhyming words. So we listen to two verses in the song. Are the rhyming words appear regularly in each verse? Yes, of course, they always appear regularly at the end of each verse. So for rhyming songs, those rhyming words will appear regularly, usually at the same place in each of the words. Now let's listen to some pop songs. This is We Will Rock You by Queen. And as you listen to the song, you can pay attention to the lyric that was for the first two verses on the whiteboard.
Can all over the place.
So as you read those highlight words, do you find something interesting? Are they the same words? Face versus face, disgrace, disgrace, place, place. How clever this song is. They're recycling those rhyming words. And do they always appear regularly in Schwarz, just like the Down by the Bay? Yes, of course, exactly the same words at the end of, exactly the same place at the end of each verse. But as they are the same words, do they mean the same? First verse is you got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Second one is you got blood on your face, you big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. It's the same word, but it's completely different. So you can definitely recycle the word, but you should create something different so that the song is attractive and interesting for the listeners. Now it's time to create our own rhyming songs. We have to create lyrics for your rhyme, write rhyming lyrics for raps, that means the song without melodies, or it can be for a melody for a song. And your lyrics should be at least four phrases long. If you're running out of words, no worries. I have some examples for you. For example, the easy one, you can use mother, father, brother, sister, daughter, and some more. I have some lists of rhyming words that you can use. For example, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and even sunny day, rainy day, good day, a bad day, that will work. And we have cat, sad, bad, etc. You can use some of the examples and create your own rhyme. And afterwards, we'll have our class talent show. Please submit your assignment onto Google Classroom. There is an assignment page for you guys. And after that, I will post all your works in a class drive folder. And you can view one or two. It can just be one of your classmates' composition and discuss your a classmate's work, whether it is a rhyming song, whether what is the rhyming words, what's the rhyming syllables, and what's the character of this rhyming syllable? Are they the same? Are they recycling it, or are they using the different word that has the same vowel? And are they appear frequently, that this regularly at the same place of each verse? I hope you guys enjoy creating your own rhyme song. Good luck!